Covered in the limelight.
And tonight at the Araneta Coliseum, David Archuleta is ready to fill the 17,000 seating capacity of the Big Dome as a part of his album tour. They say that three times the charm. And for American Idol Season 7 first runner-up, David Archuleta, he simply cannot resist the allure of performing in the Philippines. May 2009, ang una niyang bisitahin ng Pilipinas with American Idol Season 7 winner David Cook. At November last year, he came back to promote his album, The Other Side of Down. At kahapon, fresh from the airport, tumiretso si David sa kanyang Grand Fans Day. Tonight, at the Araneta Coliseum, David Archuleta is ready to fill the 17,000 seating capacity of the Big Dome as a part of his album tour. Apart from that, masayang-masaya naman ang Kapuso Twin at young diva na si Julian San Jose. At kung kapartner niyang si Elmo ang nag-front act sa Miley Cyrus concert, siya naman ang napili para mag-front act sa concert ni David.
Excited at kinakabahan din at the same time. Kinaka pong paghandaan maigi yun, tsaka sana po maging maganda sana yung kalalabasan ng concert niya.
She prepared four songs from Nicki Minaj, Tiny Tempa, Rihanna, and Lady Gaga.
For once, gusto ko sana makapag-rap in front of many people. Siyempre, Araneta pa, diba?
But if she has to dedicate a song for David...
Siyempre yung kanta niya.
Ano yun?
A Little Do Not Over You.
Bakit yun?
Wala lang, kasi yung pinakamagandang song na narinig ko from him so far.